Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Sal Plays Dark Forces 2. We're now on descent into the valley, and we've got to deliver what's called the payload. Down into the valley. I think this is... There's one more mission after this before the final two boss fights, and then we're on there. But first, we've got to get that payload down into the valley. Glass, we can't get through that. I might not be authorized, but I'm still here. Gotta go find a special key to get in there. Well, I don't think anyone's authorized because, you know, I'm not an Imperial. I mean, I've got to put it to the Imperials. They are thinking about conserving lives at this point. They're not shooting first and asking questions later. Though, in this case, that probably would have saved their bacon. Probably heal. Hey. Oh yeah, I've got to get it down first. Nearly making me kill an innocent gold power droid. How dare you, heroes? I'm not gonna hurt you, I just wanna borrow some power. Power that you're probably not gonna let me have. I would say no, no, Glonk. Fight the power, but you ain't gonna fight the power. It's the Empire. Leave that to me. Alright. Yeah, I don't want to go back that way. This way, on the other hand. No, because that door's now sealed. So we're going the long way around, apparently. Yep, oh, nearly. See, much closer. Close enough, though. That sneaky git was hiding then. Dropping the payload! I wonder if Reinhardt would be delivering the payload. Oh, you stupid lizard Sal. Yeah, from the beginning. Thank you. Oh, you followed me. Oh, you brave man. You just watched me massacre all your friends. Back to where we were, so auto save time. Well, I suppose just sitting in utter darkness will help. Next bit, yeah, I've actually got to go a different way this time. Yes. Where am I authorized? Right, that's nearly where it needs to be. So we've got to run across, jump on something else, and then jump back on it and get to the following ledge. Gets very confusing, this level does. But it is worth it. Back around, we then run down and we end up on the ledge just below. There are other ways you can do this, like you can jump from there onto this, onto there, back onto that, then to there, but it's a bit more tedious. There is one more area after this, where we actually enter the Sith temple itself, well, the temple itself. Body armor. Excellent. And yeah, it was somewhere around here. We got a jump. Actually, I think it was the one over here. Careful and just make it calmly across this little ledge. Grab the secret and then auto save it. Yep, that's just set right. It's worth the concussion I've just given myself, I suppose. No, I'm not going to do that. Despite doing that. There we go. That's the end of the level. We've got, I think, one more left before we get onto the final two boss fights. So thank you very much for watching. If you like what you saw, perhaps give me a like, maybe leave a comment. And if you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. Take care, guys, and have a good day.